C-Max allows to take off and land on water, anytime and anywhere, and enjoy the world's most beautiful coves and the wonderful landscape from the air. In the past, C-Max needed a place in the hangar and took off from the runway, but not many people can have such facilities. Now C-Max can fold its wings without disconnecting any controls. You can tow it on a trailer as a simple boat. It can be trailer ready in 10 minutes and can be taken anywhere, easily, which adds the benefit to store it at home, into your garage or garden. No more hangar fees. That's what makes your C-Max unique. You can tow it anywhere you like and take off either from a small lake, a river, or from a grass strip. The wingfold is a one-person wingfolding, without any tool, without effort, and it takes no more than 10 minutes. The first step is to fold the elevators, one at a time. You remove the bolt, then you pull out the elevator from its hand and rotate it 90 degrees. Finally, you swing the elevator to the fuselage and secure it on its wing pole. The second operation is to fold the wings, one at a time. You open the wing connection door and unlock the front and aft bolts. Then you unlock the wing pin from the wing hand. And finally, you pull out the wing about 10 centimeters and rotate it 90 degrees. Now you can swing the wing to the fuselage and secure it on its wing holder. No effort is required because the crossbar holds the wing weight. Now your C-Max is ready and you can roll it on a trailer or store in the transom. By the end, your C-Max with folded wings needs quite a little space. And those lucky people, owners of a big yacht, C-Max could be the ideal tender to store in the aft peak. That allows to take off and land on water, anytime and anywhere, and enjoy the world's most beautiful coves and the breathtaking landscape from the air. As you have seen, C-Max is an easy to handle aircraft, designed both for leisure flying and long distance flights. We welcome you to test it with us. Ciao, see you next time.